Hey, I'm Nicola Berlato. I'm working here at Italian Institute of Culture for a show that is called Juxtapose Italiano. It's a show about four Italian artists. All of them has been published on Juxtapose. They're being all put together for this show, which is gonna open September 9th and will last until October 1st. I'm here, you see I'm totally dirty because I'm working on a big mural I'm doing for the opening of the show. And so because I have really to keep working, why don't you, I show you what I'm doing, okay? So practically I'm covering, oh, she's Yoko, you know, she's helping me. She's also very dirty, like everybody in this situation. So I'm working on this whole wall. Yesterday I covered the whole wall with canvas, you know, you can see. And now I'm transferring all this model I made, I printed first on paper, and I'm transferring on the wall. You see, I put charcoal on the back of the paper. You see, this is a technique I'm using all the time, you know, to do my work. And especially in this case, you know, because there was no space, you know, you see that there's like a 36 inches between the wall and the window here, you know, so I didn't have any space to go back and forth to see what I was doing, so I had to make the old model printed on the real size, and now I'm transferring it on the canvas. What I'm gonna do next, I'm gonna be really drawing with the charcoal on the canvas. The whole work is gonna be a huge drawing on canvas. The size is like 37 feet wide by 9 feet tall. Everything in 4 or 5 days. Wish me good luck. So this whole thing, I'm gonna keep working, okay? Sorry. This whole work is like a sort of way, it's a kind of a mural that is inside the building. They're gonna be seen from outside because there's this big window. And you're gonna be, in sort of way, kind of let's say, advertising for the show, you know? The show, as I said, will show the work of me, you know, Nicola Berlato, Marco Mazzoni, Agostino Rivabene, and Fulvio Di Piazza. We are four figurative artists. I'm living here in Los Angeles, the other three are living in Italy. But in such a way, we are all, at least, we think to be representative of a certain way to work, you know, figurative and narrative, which has been kind of embraced by Juxtapose. In fact, you know, at the opening, there's going to be Robert Williams, you know, which is the father, one of the fathers of Juxtapose, is the father of the pop surrealist lowbrow movement here in Los Angeles. He's also somebody who endorsed me in my recent book I published 1 year ago. He wrote an endorsement on the back of the book, you know. So, and he's, they say, the father of all this movement. And he's gonna be here to support, you know, this show, which introduce in Los Angeles, beside my work, you know, which already been shown many times in this city, also the works of these three other Italian artists, which Juxtapose embraced publishing them into the magazines several times in different moments in recent years. So, unfortunately, I have to keep working, you know, because I am ready to make it. I'll see you at the opening. I really hope so. Ciao, ciao.
Ciao, Yoko.